Welcome back. I'm Nicole BW. Oh, my voice was weird. It's pretty early in the morning, and this is Egg Block. It's a little earlier than I normally record, but that's okay. Me and my shaky voice, we will get through this. So I thought today we would work on bees. Yep. So, we need to make some machines. Before I get started on bees, I need to do some stuff. So, I thought we would just make some machines today. No big deal. Get a few things going. So, we need to make an apiary. We're gonna need some planks or slabs, I mean. And then we are going to need to do that. So let's grab some wood. I don't know how many of these we are going to need. I went ahead and set up the squeezer, squeezing some seeds and putting that in here, like that. Let's wait for it. Wait for it. Bee smoker. It calms wild bees. That's new. I like that. Let's grab one of those. All right. I have Robit following me now. All right. Let's make our apiary that we are never going to use. I hate these things. There we go. Yay. Apiary. So. Let's go ahead and make an industrial apiary. Maybe the industrial apiary takes that. So we need industry. Industrial apiary. Nope. I don't think. Okay, we can use any color of glass. Let's grab one of those. Let's grab a couple of these. I love having so much stuff. Let's grab one of those. What is this? Oh, we need a weighted pressure plate. Got it. Got it. Get it. Good. There we go. That's what we're gonna use. This is what we're gonna use. The industrial apiary. All right, we're also gonna need some of these machines. Actually, we're probably gonna need all these machines. So we need a mutagen producer, a mutatron, and some genetic labware. It has been forever since I played with bees. Did you guys see? There's a new pack with bees. So many bees. So little time. All right, so we'll grab a couple of those. We need, oh wow. Go back. There we go. You know what? We're gonna grab a stack of those because I have a feeling we're gonna need quite a few of those. Do we have extra pistons? We had an extra piston. Let's grab a stack of pistons. Oh, we don't have any more cobble. That's not good. We need cobble. Cobble, 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 cobble. Run. There we go. We will grab a stack and a little more of those. Let's see. We need two of those. We need one of these. Do we have? No, we don't. We need a hopper. There we go. Mutagen producer. We need a mutatron. Oh my. Oh my. One of those. We need three of those. What is this? Cheap. That's what that is. We need another one of these. Not a problem. All right, and then we're gonna need three of these. So we're gonna need three of those, and three of these, and one of these. And then we're gonna need genetic labware. Where's my labware? Right there. Let's grab a, well, I guess we're not grabbing a stack of those. You know what? Let's make some more Because I have a feeling we're gonna need. Oh, I got rid of my coal. Oh well, that's okay. I think that's it. Oh, come on, detect that. It's right here. Is there not? Okay. How about we detect that? Seriously, there's only one genetics lab where. Let's type it in. Genetics. Yep, right there. Yep. Okay. Why that didn't register, I don't know. Let's do a stack because we're gonna need a lot of it. And oh, okay, so we need an imprinter, a sampler, a transposer, and then we need a blank gene sample. So let's go back to what are we doing? Gindustry. We are going to need a blank gene sample. Got it. We are going to need an imprinter, a sampler. Ooh. What was the other one? Imprinter, sampler, and transposer. Let's see. We're gonna need three of these. A couple of these. One of these. I'm probably gonna need more than one of those, but that's okay. We'll do them individually. All right. We need an imprinter, so we're gonna need. I'm just gonna make two of those because it's a power module. Probably. Oh, gonna need it. What are we doing here? Also gonna make a couple of those because you never know. You never know. And then we are gonna need a couple of these. Like that. So there is the imprinter. We need the sampler platter. I didn't make any extras of those because I didn't know if I was gonna need it. But made an extra one of those. All right, awesome. So we have all of that, and then we need. Should we go ahead and make these? The liquefier, extractor, and replicator, actually. What is it? The advanced mutatron. I kind of want the advanced one. So let's go ahead and make that since it's super easy. Let's do that. We can. Do this. I am so hungry. I did not eat any breakfast this morning. It's still early and I wasn't hungry until just now, of course. Extractor. What do we need? What do we need? We need a hopper. We need a chest. Let's grab a chest. Let's grab quite a few chests because you never know. You always need one at the most inconvenient time. We need a couple of these. I forgot what else we needed. What else were we gonna make? Replicator. The last thing, the thing I haven't made yet. What do we need? We need. Two more of these. Can you believe that? I used up almost all of those. That is ridiculous. That's right. We need. There we go. We need one more of these. That's why, because these power modules took those. And two of these. It's a lot of crafting. Oh! And I forgot the sturdy casing. Okay. Now we have all the machines. All the machines. And we're gonna need a lot more of the apiaries. I have a feeling. I guess I'll put the apiaries here. We can put some grass and some flowers down if need be. Let's put these machines over here. We're gonna need the mutagen producer next to the mutatron. It took redstone, didn't it? I believe so. Let's put genetic sampler, imprinter sampler, replicator. Let's put these like over here. Okay, so we have. Okay, robot, you gotta get out of the way. Okay. Imprinter. Oh, you know what? Let's. Yikes. Okay, let's put the sampler, the imprinter, replicator. Sure. Let's put the transposer there. Yeah, that's it. I put them in the wrong way. Okay. I don't know if I'm gonna need those, but I'm gonna need these. And those, and those. Oh, which one of these? I think. Yeah, that gets some. And that gets some. And I think that one gets some as well. Oh my gosh, you guys have no idea. This is so. I haven't done this forever. Okay, so what kind of bees do we want? Rocky bees. Marble. Meadows. We need 16 hay bales. Forest is 16 birch saplings. So do we have. We don't have birch saplings. What about. Can I type in hay? No hay bales. Wheat, I don't have enough for that. Holy cow. Let's see. How are you supposed to get turn in nether hives to get nether hives? All right, 16 stone. Do we have a smooth stone? We have smooth stone. All right, awesome. Put that apiary away. Submit claim. Now we have 20 of these. Can I do it again? I can. Okay, so these are repeatable. All right, awesome. Marble. Do we have marble? Do we have marble? How do you get marble? I have no idea. Not a clue. Modest is gold nuggets. Lily pads. Do I have lily pads? How do I get lily pads? I don't know. Gold nuggets. How many gold nuggets do we need? I don't know. Let's do it twice. We'll get 40 of those as well. Tropical cocoa beans. I have cocoa beans. I have cocoa beans for days. Have a ton of cocoa beans. Okay. Let's do that. Oh, do I have to X out of it? Okay. And 16 water buckets. I could probably do that. Do we have a bucket? Oh, we don't have. We have two buckets. I could make buckets. Okay. We could come over here to our infinite water. Is he like precariously perched on the edge? Yes. Get over here. Go home. He's back home. Okay. We have claim. Did that take my buckets? That took my buckets. That's a lot of iron, man. All right, so we have a lot of bees. Yay. Not really. Not really, yay. Okay. But we are going to have to run a couple of these. So I guess the Rocky Hive. I need to make a scoop. I'm going to make that scoop. Okay. And then we're gonna need a power module, and I need some more of these. Okay. There we go. How am I gonna get that charged? All right. So, in order to. Ow! Does it hurt now? What the heck? That's BS, man. I don't like that. I was completely like caught off guard. What the heck? Do bees hurt now? Is that what this is? I don't like this. Go away. Go away. Okay, so let's put those away. I'm probably gonna get injured by the bees. Who knows? Okay, so it's all good. We got stone around, so we don't need feathers or feathers. We don't need grass and stuff for that. We could have it covered. It's not a big deal. It doesn't look like it's really injuring us if we get near it, which is good. I know, like, the jungle ones used to do poison, and certain ones would do poison. There were some that would, like, throw you up in the air. Oh, it was awful. I think that's part of why I didn't like doing bees, is because it was just a pain. A pain to do them. But Jindustry makes it a little bit easier. And yeah. So we're off. We're doing some bees. I'm not sure how much we're actually gonna do of the bees. Probably not much. It doesn't look like we really have much to get. This one could be a problem. That comes from wintry bees, but that won't be that big of an issue. Honey, it doesn't look like we really have to breed them up too much. We just need to breed them a few little things. I'm gonna need to figure out how to get this stuff. I swear that sounds like I heard something. That sounded like a creeper hissing. Every time I record and have my headphones on, I hear it. That is so, I don't like that. I don't like it. Okay. So I think You know what? I need to take it out on somebody. Gonna take it out on a sheep. All right. So, yeah, it doesn't look like we're gonna have to breed them up too far. I'm gonna have to figure out how to get those other things, like the lily pads. How do I get lily pads? UU matter? Vines? Maybe I should. How do I get UU matter? Tech Reborn. Oh my gosh. So we may have to get into that, and that is gonna take a while to get into. There are machines that I need to make like this. I still haven't made hardly any of those machines. I still have those. I still have this to do. I keep putting this stuff off. I've been working a lot on the Project Ozone 2 stuff. Because it's just, I don't know, more exciting at this point. But we're into bees. And yeah, let me know what you think down below. Do you want me to continue this series? I will. If, I'm not getting much feedback. If, since this is at the end of the episode, we'll see who actually watches all the way through and who actually wants to continue watching this. Otherwise, we'll find something more interesting to do. I don't know. So I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. Let me know what you think down below. And yeah, I will see you guys next time. Bye bye.